It comes with everything still, which is absolutely amazing. It comes with a dust bag. Whoops, wait, I don't want to show you too much. Comes with a strap, which we look into in a second. And are we ready? And welcome back to my channel. Finally, we're gonna do my Dubai haul today, and I am so excited because most of you know who have seen my previous videos that we had to wait for this bag to arrive again because the one that I actually bought in Dubai had so many flaws and it wasn't even the one I chose. So if you haven't seen that video yet, just go check it out. And like my SA here in London, she's very lovely. I bought my gold Bottega Veneta pouch from her as well, and I think like we immediately clicked. I just really, really liked her. And I, you know, told her the whole story of my bag that must have gotten mixed up with the one I actually chose. And she said, yeah, of course, that should not happen. And she has then shown me pictures and videos of all the grape Bottega Veneta chain pouches they currently have in the boutique. So we're currently still in lockdown, right? Which is very unfortunate. And there's no end in sight, so we don't know when we can go out again. And once I can finally film some shopping vlogs for you again, guys, you know? But yeah, we see. So she basically let me pick a bag and she shipped it here. And I had a first look just because I didn't want to have another fail unboxing video. And the bag is perfect. It's, yeah, let's just get into it. So it comes again with the same Bottega Veneta dust bag. And people, I am so happy that I finally own this bag, and this one is perfect. Like, no one has ever touched this before. The chain was like still wrapped when I got it, and it's like you could see and smell that it was an entirely new bag, and I am so happy to present to you guys. I mean, what? After I was so devastated and so sad once I unboxed the other bag and I realized, oy, 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 what did they sell to me? You know, then being able to see such a perfect dumpling. And yeah, so I have not, like, the original stuffing and everything is still in here. I thought, you know, I want to give you a real unboxing feeling of this bag, and it is such a beautiful color. And I think my ring light with this bag actually makes it look like it actually does in reality, so that's pretty cool. So let's do this. This is the back of the bag, this is the front, and see how round and puffy it is on both sides, because the other one was like so narrow on one side, remember? So I couldn't be happier. It's such a beautiful color. I mean, I love purple so much, and this is such a beautiful eggplant purple. It's, I don't know, I could just look at it for hours and hours. Okay, guys, so for anyone who's interested, so the bag has basically made out of two leather parts that are sewn together at the bottom, and then so when you open it up, that's how it looks like. And it comes with this little Bottega card. Here we go. That's a little, I think the authenticity card is in there, and probably some how to take care of your bag instructions. So yeah, it is still entirely stuffed. I'm so happy, guys. Like, I mean, you can probably tell after seeing my other video. And I'm so happy that I didn't have to wait until the shops, you know, we're opening again. So here we go. It's completely symmetrically cut and aligned, and yeah, I could not be happier. Now the only thing that needs to happen is the lockdown that's getting lifted, and then, you know, I can finally wear this beautiful bag out and style it with a couple of outfits. And I'm gonna give you some modeling shots of the bags I bought in Dubai again later. But yeah, so first of all, this is my Bottega watch. Okay, guys, so let's do this next. Oh yeah, yeah. So what do I? Let's do this one first. So it is from Fendi, as you can see, and this is a vintage bag that I, well, not a vintage bag, it's a pre-loved bag that I found in one of the pre-loved shops. And I wanted this so bad, like many, many years ago, and I didn't get it at the time. I was just starting to get into designer handbags and stuff, you know? And I was always telling myself, if I ever come across one of these in like excellent condition, I will immediately buy it, because like, this is a collector's piece, okay? You need to have this. This is a bag, people, so this, it comes with everything still, which is absolutely amazing. It comes with a dust bag. Whoops, wait, I don't want to show you too much. Comes with a strap, which we look into in a second. And are we ready? Oh my god, I love this bag so much. I absolutely love this bag so much. This is the Micro Fendi Peekaboo. And in this beautiful lavender pink. And I mean, you guys know I love purple more than anything. I love pink more than anything, you know. This is like, these bags are so my color. I couldn't be happier. So I found this in one of the pre-loved shops. And it is, oh, look at this, guys. Usually, bags like that, they have extreme corner wear. Because, you know, this one, especially in this color, it was pretty rare. And it's pretty rare to find that on the pre-loved market. And whenever I've seen Micro Fendi Peekaboos, most of the time in like red color or blue or other colors, you know, that are easier to find, then they always came with such bad corner wear. And here, so, you know, I found a tiny little bit of corner wear, but like I'm very OCD and I find like microscopic things basically. So you can see how amazing it is. It is in excellent condition, absolutely. So this is the back of the bag with the press start closure. So let's do this. This is the front of the bag. It actually comes with the turn lock closure that we all know from Fendi Peekaboo. So, you know, that's the way you can close it and open it back up. And the back of the bag actually has press start. So this is not a turn lock. It does look like a turn lock, but it's a press start closure simply because it's easier to get items in and out of the bag. You know, if you don't have the restriction of this metal piece here, because it is a tidy bag. Let me know if you want to have a what fits inside my bag video in the future, then we can do that, of course. So yeah, it comes with one press start closure, one turn lock closure, and I've noticed even the sticker, can we see that? Focus, focus, focus. Even the sticker of the hardware, like, I don't know if the camera picks this up, but it's still on there. So we can take it off together. I'm so, so happy. So you can actually detach the handle. So let me take the sticker off quickly. Oi! It's like taking the sticker off a new phone, you know? I absolutely love doing that. Here we go. So I just took everything off. So this bag, you can actually, or in the past, people used it as a back charm. That's why, you know, you can detach the strap. You can basically put it on another bag and then use it as a little back charm. I'm gonna use this as a bag, people. So I don't know. I absolutely love this tiny little bag. And I'm gonna do modeling shots as well if you're interested. So the interior of the front has two, can we see this? Two card slots, slip pockets. And the back is just one compartment and it has this little Fendi metal plug right there. And the interior is like a micro, is comparable, I think, to a Louis Vuitton microfiber lining. And it smells so good. It still smells like new. It's unbelievable. And this bag is old. I mean, it's been discontinued 3 years ago. So, yeah, it's an amazing condition, and it does come with the shoulder strap as well. Let's do this. So, you know, you can just attach this. Okay, I want to show you something else first before we do the shoulder strap. I'm all over the place, people, I know, but I'm so happy. I really wanted this for so long because, I can tell you why, because of what's in this box. So, this is actually not new. I did buy this thing many years ago, and I was always wearing it on my Louis Vuitton Neverfull MM when I was still studying my master's degree, and I just love this thing. Whoops! I mean, a lot of people are not big fans of the Fendi back charm monsters, I know, but I saw this thing in Harrods like a couple years ago, and I was just thinking, at that time I still had the Neverfull MM with the rose ballerine lining, you know, and like that's the exact color. So I basically bought this little back charm monster from Fendi and I attached it to my Neverfull, which was, and you know, just thinking about combining these two, now I'm like, okay, let's do this. I always thought if I ever find this micro Fendi Peekaboo, I will definitely attach my little back charm monster to it. So I, you know, if you guys haven't seen Kim Curator's video, go and check it out. That's what made me fall in love with this tiny little back charm monster. And the back, of course. She has like a bluish one on hers and it's a really nice contrast. Yeah, happy to have that in my collection now. So can't believe it. I mean, what a dream. Okay guys, so let's do the last item. This I actually only saw in Dubai. So I saw it in Dior, in the Dubai Mall, and I've seen it on the website before, and I did really like it a lot. So I thought, you know, I'm just gonna order that when I'm back in the UK. Does anyone wanna guess what's in here? So let's do this. Okay, this is, it's really nicely wrapped. Okay, let's do this. I wanna be careful because you never know, of course, with online orders, if you have to ship it back or not. Here we go. Whoops. It is one of Dior's single earrings, and it is so stunning. I have the regular tribal earrings, of course, from Dior. Yeah, guys, so my camera seems to be pretty lazy today. but yeah, this is the earring, and I have the regular tribal earrings, of course, from Dior. And, you know, if you want to have something extra special, basically, you could just take one of them out and wear this special tribal earring mixed with one of the regular ones. So, you know, since I saw this on the website and then when I tried it on in Dubai, I can put the clip back up here again. I just thought, oh my god, you know, this is absolutely perfect and like really, really pretty. Okay, guys, so this is, I'm just gonna do this very quickly, okay? I'm gonna show you some modeling shots and then this is done. So this is the teeny tiny little micro Fendi peekaboo, and I think you can't find a smaller bag out there where you can actually still fit stuff in. And this bag still holds your phone as well, and I will show you in future videos how how to pack your bag, basically. So this is the tiniest little Fendi peekaboo that exists in the world. I think it's pretty cute though. I think it is pretty cute, especially with this little, you know, back charm monster. I mean, can we just look at this? Wait. Oh, in the light. Isn't it perfect, guys? I'm so happy. So you can either wear it as a top handle bag, of course, just like this, or let's attach a shoulder strap quickly. Yeah, guys, so this is the bag with the shoulder strap. It is such a thin strap. I think it goes really well with the bag. I definitely prefer it as a top handle bag, for sure. I will just carry it like this. But you do have the option of attaching the strap, and I'm so happy. Okay, let's look at the Bottega quickly again and then we're done. And here is the Bottega, my absolute dream Bottega Veneta bag, together with my golden dumpling, of course. But yeah, it's incredible. I am so happy. I could not be happier. So here is the beautiful color again. This color is called Grape, for anyone who's interested. It is done. And look at this chain. Look at this chain, it is so beautiful. Okay, guys, so yeah, I think that was everything. Once we can go out again and film some shopping vlogs in London after lockdown gets lifted, that's gonna be the bag that I'm gonna wear every day. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little handbag obsessed family here, because we all do have the same luxury disease. And yeah, I see you again very, very soon. Bye.